January. These are the days of not writing. January, the month of no words. Wine tastes watered down, food so flavorless, I gnaw a hole in the side of my mouth, mining the salt crystal of blood, its candy tang. The fog again, shrink-wrapping trees and buildings, erasing the bay. The opposite shore, a leaf etching under wax paper, milk glass, the faint sketch of a fossil in stone. It's not the light or lack of it. Small birds rustle in the bare trees, searching for winter berries. Nothing's missing. What's not here?